believe we're streaming now.
Ooh.
Yeah. Look, we've got an on-air thing.
We're on air. Oh.
It should hopefully auto... Doodad. Right.
Okay.
Disable that preview window.
Yeah. But what if people come in on the chat?
Fuck them. Fucking...
Not sure that's legal.
Well, it's, if they consent, it's legal.
I guess. Sign a form.
A form that says it's okay to fuck them.
Yeah, yeah. You know. You sign on for Twitch, it's, you know, just a comment on a Commander Holly video or something. And yeah.
Okay, it's before Bandai Namco published these games.
Yeah.
And maybe aren't a very good publisher for these games.
No. No, they don't really seem to understand the actual point of the games. Marketing it on the whole, like, oh, eat some hot wings and play Dark Souls. Both of... Ooh. On the first day, man was granted a soul, and with it, clarity. On the second day, upon Earth was planted an irrevocable poison. Should
soul
I have...
devouring demon.
Dave. Ooh, he doesn't look healthy. I feel like I should have made notes before coming here. Demon Souls is like, I expected you to come having read chapters 1 and 2. And we're like, what? I don't have a book from which to read chapters. What are you doing? Ooh. Nice. Actually, I didn't quite finish Dark Souls 2, and I'm a couple bosses away from finishing Bloodborne, but I have played the shit out of all of them. I have completed Dark Souls 1 like, a couple times. I got all the achievements.
And
I left Dark Souls for like half a year. I got it very close after it came out, and got super pissed off and salty, and kind of left it behind for a bit. I got back into it about half a year later. I come to uni, and a couple of my friends started getting into it, like, because it had gotten cheaper by then, and they were like, "No." By friends, I mean people I follow on the internet. No. Actual real life from home friends. I got into it like alongside them, and it became my favourite game, despite me being shit at it.
Shield is visible and dragon is invisible.
I can see the dragon, but I tend to disregard. No. I can't see the dragon.
Alright, we'll leave it there.
Whatever. Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like it's flickering slightly.
It is a little bit, but I think that might be, like, something in the background. I'm not sure of that. Oh, I don't know.
Well.
Can you maybe pump up the camera speed a little? It's just good to, like, be able to look around you quicker. It doesn't really affect your aiming. Yeah. Okay. God, I wish Stardew Valley's name generator was available online. How about Bumbus?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's like texting. 2003 acid flashback. Yeah.
Nope.
That's very frustrating. I'm not even.
I want to be in capitals.
Bumbus
starts with a capital B.
Of course it does. Just have it be...
No.
Bumbus!
Okay.
Oh, okay.
It's
Scroll through. It's okay.
That's...
Now, are we Bumbus or Bumbass?
U.S. Bumbus. As though it was a bus that was made out of bottoms. Okay. Yeah, Bumbus. Yeah. Did you get a surname?
About spaces.
R1? Yeah, you got it. Bumbus T. Jackson.
Bumbus T. Kirk.
Kirk. Is this like a D&D situation?
yes, we are the great 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 grandfather of James Tiberius Kirk.
Excellent. A rich history to his family. Okay.
So we'll be male.
Yeah, I guess.
You were saying...
I think we should be royalty.
Royalty class?
I looked it up and it seemed like royalty seemed like a good... They give you, like, a sword, but also some magic stuff.
Okay. Bumbus T. Kirk is royalty. Bumbus is a royal name.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Bumbus T. Kirk. Third of his name.
Third foot. East, south, north. Okay.
Where do we want to move?
I like east. Ooh. Middle of the road. It doesn't seem to be changing anything.
It doesn't. Also, you can make him more...
Whoa! Whoa! Wait, what?
This is a bizarre slider.
But what does this game think females are?
This is, they've misunderstood the concept of, being against the gender binary and think that it's about sex, which also isn't binary, but, it's not a slider.
No!
Let's be super male.
Yeah.
Incredibly masculine.
Dude, it's fucking James Tiberius.
Oh, look at that.
Hello.
That's the best. Mullet.
Oh, mullet. That's kind of foppish. You want to go, anime hair? Sure there's, an anime hair. Ooh. Just a bald man. What's with his eyebrows, dude?
I think we should go for the mullet.
Yeah, I like the mullet. What hair colour should we go with? Ooh. I do have a softness for, white-haired characters in games. I make white-haired characters a lot. We're related to, Geralt.
Oh, we can change.
Ooh.
Oh, so many sliders.
Are we gonna make, a horrific creation?
I don't know. Bigger nose, smaller nose, I think.
He's going to be taking a lot of hits to that face. He might as well look like a spade from the start.
No.
Right, that's borderline offensive.
Okay.
Oh.
Sliders.
Whoa.
Features. That's the general shape of his face.
Okay.
He looks pretty vacant.
You know, the lights are on but no one's home. The wheel's spinning but the hamster's dead. Yeah. What is...
Whoa,
okay. Orange to blue, purple to yellow. Make him a jaundice man with yellow. sickly pallor.
I don't like it.
What? This is the weirdest fucking...
Sliders.
What?
More sliders.
Fucking...
That was bridge colour.
Insane person came up with this, this... This baffles me.
We
did that, so...
Back. Do even more sliders. Okay, let's...
I have much less patience for this than some other people. I'm very...
I just want to change the sliders.
Yeah. Ooh, Umber. Was, oh, piercing black eyes. Is that what Umber is? Is Umber black? Sclera, yeah. So his the white bit of his eyes.
Yeah, but
it doesn't change that. It,
yeah, let's have super.
Yeah, piercing eyes. Yeah, I'm into it. Did you see the, have you seen anything on the, what's it called, Black Desert Online?
Yeah, I've seen the character creator for that is insane.
It's fucking insane. You can, oh my god. And that they, oh no.
He's a sad man.
He's not going to have a great time, is he, over the next few hours? Especially with us in charge of his body. I think I like his hair colour already. You don't need to mess with that. Yeah. Ooh. Jutting forward out of his face. Oh, yeah!
Chinman.
Oh. Awesome. Ourselves a real American hero. From the East. Okay. I didn't realize we were like deep into menus there. We're going to have a very long and overwrought intro cinematic now, aren't we?
We just had an intro cinematic.
An even longer and more overwrought
King
intro cinematic.
Land the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria.
That
is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land.
No, not the fog.
Colourless? How can you tell?
Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned.
So white?
White is a colour.
But Valar Fax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight.
I don't know, like...
So black,
that the old King Alant had aroused the old one.
Yeah.
The great beast.
Colour is wavelengths of light though.
From its eternal slumber.
I wanna know, did they get an American or a voice actress to do this, but in like a made up fantasy accent?
The demons hunt down men and claim their souls.
Or did they find like
those who lose their souls?
Yeah,
lose
I don't
their
think
minds.
The mad attack the same
and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing.
No, I think they actually got an American to...
Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon's soul is beyond human imagination.
Delicious.
The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land.
It's a nice tree.
But none have returned.
That one bit was directed by J.J. Abrams. Do you know what I have a fondness for? Nature that is not in the colour of nature. So like in The Witness, where trees are like pink and red.
Skurber the Wanderer.
Yeah.
The sixth saint.
Well, like, like the red trees at the start of Star Trek Into Darkness, I really, really like that scene visually.
The color is
deep
fog
slowly creeps beyond.
I just something
board.
And
that wasn't great, but that sequence was cool.
No,
humankind.
I enjoyed it more than the first film.
Extinction.
Although I've only seen the first one once. And
the deep fog will eventually.
I'm pretty down on those movies.
Near and far.
But
I enjoyed.
But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior. Who
I think a lot of people sort of enjoyed it on their first watch and then watched it again and then were like,
savior,
oh, this is garbage.
Or have the demons found a new slave?
What? Garbage.
It's not good. Not good.
like, ooh, Yuria the Witch. Ooh.
That's gone.
Or Judgment Day 2003.
Not death.
Judgment Day was bad.
I shall guide you.
Can you give me... Oh, that shield is... just not at all attached to his body.
Boring matches.
So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
And then a ridiculous, terrible, multiple cage match.
Press right on the D-pad? Yeah, so that's
to change my weapon.
Yeah, I think, so that's your sword, and that's your staff that you use to cast things. Yeah.
You seem, standard.
And you've got a mana bar, which they've only just brought back for Dark Souls 3, which I'm still waiting to be delivered today.
What?
Right click, yeah. Ooh. I like your, like, thrust. Does he just straight up not attack you? I think it's L2 is parry. Yeah. And you have to do it as they swing.
Yeah. I'm sprinting!
I'm sprawling! Ooh. Yeah. What? Now these ones do attack. Oh, buddy. Poor Solus.
Yeah,
Solus bastards. Ooh. Target lock release. Yeah. Oh, there's two. I think... It looks like it's way harder to hit parries in this game. Ooh. Very good. Ooh.
Yeah.
Very good.
Eat some grass.
Very gloomy place to turn up. We have an indication of like why your character is here.
Warriors were drawn to the accursed land. Something.
Ah, plot devices.
Colorless fog.
You might want to eat some half moon grass. You're looking at a little
grass. Hey there, buddy.
Ooh, that's more than a half. Wait, is that more than a half moon?
Yeah.
You might want to put crescent moon one on there. So you're not using up your super powerful grass.
Thank you.
It knows you want to have healed by now. Especially if you're
me.
Especially if you're. I think you have to, yeah. If you can try and roll off, sometimes that can... Yeah, if you land into a roll, that tends to reduce your fall damage in these games. Back step. Cool. Onwards. If you can only aggro one at a time, that would be ideal. Oh. Can you do a forward jumping attack like you could in... Oops, sorry. I'll try circling around him. Yep, parrying is one of those things that I think some people find it much more difficult. I find it very hard to learn how to turn those parries. One of the best things about Souls games. There was a character in Dark Souls called Seath the Scaleless. He's a big, like, legless dragon. And if most people manage to, like, cut off his tail before they beat him, and if you do, his tail stays in the area as, like, a physics object. That it just looks like a giant fucking blue dildo that you can just run through. It's glorious. Yeah! Power through! It's an archstone? Is that what it's called? An archstone.
Warp to new area.
Is that like this game's version of Bonfires then?
I don't remember.
It's like a series of levels rather than open-ended levels with discrete checkpoints and stuff. Yurt. It's a very awkward name, isn't it?
A yurt.
Ooh.
Isn't that like a thing?
Sure, why not? Sounds like it could be a racial epithet.
Great, thanks.
You're
calling me accidentally, right?
you fucking yurt. Well, it also sounds just like a great insult. Like, especially for the northern English dialect.
I'm not at all sure I'm gonna die.
You wanna hit it just as they are, like, in the downswing. Or just before the downswing, like, as their arm is fully back, I think. To try and catch them in the actual swing itself. I don't know if you have to catch them during any point of the swing before it hits you or not. There you go. Yeah. Feels great, doesn't it?
Fuck you. I eat your soul.
Okay. Oh, this bastard looks like he means business.
No.
Yeah. Stamina getting the better of you. There it is. You've got a nice approach to this.
I mean, I played it.
How,
Yeah,
that's like 5 hours maybe? I don't know, I'm just guessing.
It was almost certainly longer than that.
Yeah, I always felt very slow in Dark Souls. I progressed very slowly.
Two-handed?
Yeah, two-handed is better at breaking through guards of people with shields.
Okay.
Which is, I guess, why they put a guy with a shield right here. He's very defensive. Did you learn enough about it to learn the sort of poise system where if you do enough damage to an enemy, they'll sort of, like, become staggered?
Yeah.
Sort of like you if you run out of shit and try and block. Yeah. Wah. Can you try circling around him, maybe? Around, like, his shield handway. Wow. I think it's very defensive to try and teach you about the whole breaking. Charge up a power attack, maybe? Hold down R2. A very solid guard. Okay. This bastard does not want to quit. Yeah!
Ah, magic!
We'll do a bit more damage if. Oh, yep, again, go for it! You.
Okay.
Oh, you.
It just made me swipe.
Do you have a kick? When we finish killing this enemy, see if you have a kick. Do you regain healing items at bonfires like in Souls or like a deep Dark Souls? Oh. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit of a bastard if we get our stuff worn down. Might have to end up grinding for healing items at some point.
Yeah, that was my approach to this game.
That was certainly my approach to. Yeah. They really want to teach you. I think it maybe if we weren't I think royalty, we have a very, like...
There we go.
Yeah, we have a very low-impact weapon. So if try tapping forward and R1 at the same time. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Well, press go on inventory and find out. No, just go on inventory and read what it says. Start? Yeah, there it is.
From poison, okay.
Yeah. Okay. But I hate poison. I hate poison in any game, but especially in Souls games. Have you ever been poisoned, Ben? I've managed to avoid food poisoning for my nearly 22 years of existence.
I see you're somebody that looks at best before dates. That's been in the fridge for 3 weeks as well.
I mean, I skirt death. Oh god. You sneaky bastard. Yeah. Examine corpse. Unknown. Oh. I always thought that was kind of sad. The best thing in, like, any Souls game is I think they tend to put, like, lots of crates in areas where you need a little bit of levity. You need to, like, roll through a bunch of shit, get some of your pent-up aggression out. Is that boiling blood in that big vat up there?
It certainly could be. It might just be a nice big pot of stew.
Yeah, blood stew. Another guy to the right. Sleeping on the job. It's nice of them to give you 100% block shield right at the start of the game.
That might be,
Yeah, maybe.
Into the fog.
Hello! Fellow traveller. Yeah, I do tend to favour fast weapons. In, like, Dark Souls 2, loads of people ran with the greatsword, which I could just never get the hang of. I just don't like being too slow. I mean, Bloodborne.
Quite different. I know there are
shields. Yeah, and even... Yeah, well, there is actually a shield, it just, it doesn't 100% block a bunch. It's way better to just have a gun. Oh, that looks like a demon.
Yeah, this is where you're supposed to go.
Yep. Get behind him. Oh. Well, it had to happen at some point.
No, I mean,
I know you, like, you... normally can actually survive that boss,
you can, but that is designed to kill you.
Yeah. I think it's probably designed so that you can tackle the boss quite easily in New Game Plus.
Do you want to switch over? Do you want to...
Yeah, sure.
I've played through the tutorial.
I hate the PS3 controller so much. Oh, the sticks are so...
The sticks aren't great, but otherwise I quite like it. I like the shape of the DualShock.
Soul of the lost. I really like the Nexus.
I actually like the PS3 shape slightly better.
Let strength be granted so the world
really?
Might be mended.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I like the PS4. It's more meaty.
So
like,
the world
it might,
might
be
mended.
Because I feel like something like 360 is the next one. I'm so used to this generation of controllers.
Yeah. I think like the thumb positioning of the PS3 controllers, you're bending
this
your thumbs like
Nexus.
Down
yeah.
more the
it
way you have to hold it.
The northern land of
boops.
Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five stones will connect.
I love this. Thou canst not exit the Nexus.
That's impossible.
You have died. The Nexus has trapped your soul.
You cannot escape the Nexus.
Okay.
I'm going to quickly go and get myself a glass of water.
Okay.
We'll be back shortly.
Alright. Can I dismiss that? Okay. However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your physical body. Lovely. Nexial binding, huh? Let's take a looky-loo at that. fragrant ring. Got my MP a little at a time. That's good. God, trying to navigate these inventory systems, which are not the most user-friendly. Adds to your user's soul stock. Used. The remnants of the nameless soldier's spirit that remained in its corpse. Yep, okay, Nexial Binding. The symbol of is imprisoned in the Nexus. Having this ties you to the Nexus, even if you lose your physical body. Oh, okay, so it's just an unusable item. We got a Nexial Binding, which appears... Okay, this is just like, for some reason they give you a plot item for like, you don't die! All souls collected will be lost. Okay. Okay, we have any... So that's all our shit. We don't have any... Ooh, a silver coronet. Wizard's clothes. Very nice. Don't look very wizard-like, do we?
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero?
Just give me the souls.
Shut up and join me.
Demons. Try one of the archstones. Now go.
This is way more direction than Dark Souls ever gives you.
Is it not?
Dark Souls is just like, there are bells, go ring them.
I mean, and Dark Souls is all, it's not the same, like, portals into different areas.
No, it seems very, ooh. Right, so that's that. Ooh, so what does this achieve? It's like, aha! It's like very gallant and also cowardly at the same time. Okay, so I'm just trying to get some of the... Okay. I like... I do tend to like sort of deck-scaling weapons that are very fast and don't take too much of your stamina away from you. Yeah. Hey, buddy.
You're new here?
Depends what you mean by
services.
Services.
I'll take
your
some
name's
services.
Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith. That's... It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons.
It's like an Ian McKellen kind of vibe.
With your souls, I can eat out a living.
How do we get our full health back? This
is. You can go on living.
I can't remember.
Not a bad deal.
Dark Souls 2 introduced a thing where you lose like a little bit of your health. Every time you...
No interest, eh?
Every time you die until you rekindle humanity.
I can tell you're not
going to last long here. I'm Stockpile Thomas.
We're so shiny.
When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me.
The Scourge.
When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus.
In the Nexus. Ooh.
My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons.
Aw.
But
poor
I
bloke.
Would be worthless in battle. At the very least... I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons.
Do you know if you can summon other people in this?
Happy to lighten your load and
can you, do you know if you can summon cooperative people in this? That's a big part of most people's being able to beat these games.
I think so.
Do we have a limited...
I don't
so he's our, he's our storage box. Okay.
Best of luck to you.
Alright. So, do we have, like, a level-up NPC or something?
Oh, there should be. I think it's the woman.
Oh, where is she? Yeah. Just have a little... Might as well learn this. This is, like, the second Archstone. Can you just, like, go to any Archstone, or...?
I think you can just go wherever, but it is a bad idea.
So, people, if... I guess you do actually need to, beat every area of the game to sort of be able to progress to the end, but maybe there's sort of a speedrun tactic where if you can go straight to like the third area or something and get some cool item that makes your life way easier or something.
Possibly.
Mm. Running. Can you not jump in this? No, you can't jump. This is a pretty vast area.
Yeah, it's really, I really like the, like, I don't think they're graphically the strongest games, but I think artistically they're really cool.
Yeah, I mean, that was my whole, like, thing about, around Dark Souls. Dark Souls does not look, fidelity-wise, it is not a good-looking game, but it is a fantastic-looking game, thanks to just the level of batshit design.
Which I know was, some of the complaints with Bloodborne of that looking more homogenous rather than lots of different areas with completely different designs.
Yeah, I think, yeah.
It's all very Victorian Gothic.
Yeah, which I'm sort of alright with, because that's just their aesthetic. And
it's a cool aesthetic. I'm a fan of Victorian Gothic, but
I didn't find that quite as grating as a lot of other people, but I think it's just because there isn't that much Victorian Gothic stuff, like, available. Alright.
Yeah.
Small King? The Boletarian large stone castle.
The stone castle is part of the northern kingdom of Boletaria. Hungry soldiers whose souls have been stolen by demons attack trespassers. The terrible dragons nest there.
Sounds like a great place to go for a holiday.
Boletaria!
The green grasses of Boletaria. Yurt. It's a fucking badass sickle. That's just... You knocked a hairbrush off your desk.
How will I brush my hair now?
You have to press your face against the floor and rub your head against it.
Ah.
Oh, are they like little hands on his shoulders? It's kind of cool.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Very nice. Nice ramparts. I like a good rampart. That is a...
Dragon.
Has he got four legs, or is it actually just a drake? Ooh, okay.
No, drakes are male. Dragons can say worm.
A worm. A wyvern. A worm is like a flying serpent.
A worm is just tail and wings. A wyvern has four limbs.
Okay.
Whereas a dragon has six limbs, including its wings.
Ooh, I do like his...
This game, they're dragons.
Yeah. Late moon grass. That sounds like... sounds like something that would, like, feasibly fix if you had missed your period and didn't want to have a child.
What, like moon tea in game?
Yeah, moon tea. God, this fucking controller is... No. Do not wish to do that. Okay. There's traps ahead. Thanks, buddy. Okay. Ooh. A little bit absent there. Slave's shield. Crescent moon grass. No one is shooting me. I'm going to check out that slave shield. God, this is so...
Oh, the menus are,
They're not great, are they? Yeah. I am liking all of the grass they are giving us.
Yeah.
That is something I'm very much into. Funny that the sort of, like, first boss of this game is very similar to the Asylum Demon. I say the first boss, the one that you're supposed to die to.
Yeah. I mean, you're supposed to.
Yes. Oh, yeah, you absolutely have to progress.
That's not hard. It's no. Easy to get killed the first time and you don't know what you're doing. I jumped the head.
Yeah, it gives you... Okay. Yeah, it very much gives you a... Oh.
Flipping out over there. Hey, these guys can jump. Why can't we jump?
Yeah, it's unfair. They haven't even got fucking sinews.
But then you'll have fragile boots. And no testicles or
gentlest talk.
Ah! Oh, he's got a little loincloth on under there. All very bizarre pubic hair. Well, okay.
Fixated on my enemy's gentleness.
Freud would have a field day. Okay, let's try two-handing this fucker.
It's always your approach, two-handing.
Some things you need two hands for. The true Demon Souls starts here. Thank you.
Rub it in.
And then just like the dragon just shits on you from a mile above. Wait.
Oh, when the dragon turd.
Alright, what we got over there? Yeah. There's tons of like hidden walls in Dark Souls that you have to just like twat the wall to find, but don't want to mess around doing that right now. Hey, buddy. Oh, we can like jab around your shield. I like that. Yeah, yeah. It's like the spear in Dark Souls. Don't stop.
Oh yeah.
Well, if I want to. Huh? Tell me what to do. Let's try using magic. Meow! Very nice. Okay. Oh. That MLG timing, though. Yeah, being able to sort of have your shield up and also attack stuff is very nice. Especially if you're, like, shit like me and trying to get used to the game. Oh, yeah. I want to get my full health back. He's just staring me. Hey, buddy! Nope. Oh, God. Is there a discernible difference between demons and devils? Is a devil just a better demon?
No, there absolutely is in biblical terms. Demons are chaotic evil, and devils are lawful.
That's cool. Is there a... cool. Ugh, I hate being lured into sin. Firebomb! Nice. Got some, do-it-yourself pyromancy. A horde of foes lies in wait ahead. I always like the sort of limited messaging system. Oh, that is a veritable horde. Hey, buddy.
Well, it's two guys.
A veritable horde, I say.
Two guys.
What is this? Whoa. Yeah? You need some orcs. Hey, buddy. Oh, no, you'll not get away with that. Yeah.
I fight on you.
That would be the best. There's gonna be some fucking bastard down there. I might have to run away. This is unpleasant. This is unpleasant. Mailbreaker, huh? There's treasure. Yes! Right here! it doesn't seem to be anyone attacking me, so let's take a look at the Mailbreaker. Let's see. Doesn't seem to be as good as. What's that, like, the fourth, that sort of blue? It says 200 on the Mailbreaker and 132 on the rapier. Oh.
Wait, I think? Maybe?
I think that's the far right. Or maybe I don't know.
I'd imagine a rapier would be like stamina usage.
I'm quite liking the rapier. I like being able to.
This game doesn't explain what it's meant to me.
No, it seems like they got better at that as they went along. I mean, there is a bunch of stuff in the game manual that actually super helps to read.
I missed that little thing. My dad's somewhere, I think. So my game's really big folder on.
I do super miss the old game manual days. Like in the car on the way home after popping to town with your mum to buy some game that you might have to take you to town for a week.
Or when you put two games in the GT3 if you throw out.
Seems like a perfect way to torture yourself as a child.
But I did get Fable after Death Jam Flight to New York, much cheaper than I would have.
How much cheaper?
I don't know. Minus VAT, and then also they accidentally undercharged me on one of them anyway.
Awesome.
So
kept that quiet.
VAT was 17.5%. It's now 20%. So any Americans can complain about sales tax.
Yeah, it does suck that they don't put that price on the stuff.
But you just have to work it out. Yeah.
The thing. Everything has a calculator on it now. Ooh. I like that noise. Let's try parrying. Yeah. Oh, I didn't quite get him. You have to hug him
as well. So you hit the parry and then hit
R1. R1. I did hit the riposte, but it didn't.
The timing
seem
is. I only did it once, which it's hard.
It is very hard. Timing the riposte as well is a bit. Oh, so can I drop down to get? I can. Right, I'm gonna go over there and get that, and then drop down and get that item down there because it might be something cool. Ooh, very good. Wait. Oh, don't. Okay, I'm gonna give it one go. I'm gonna try and roll in. No. Okay. Luckily, it's not too far. How do I get back? Is it these stairs?
We're just there.
I've turned myself all around! Yeah. The lighting in this game is very good at hiding certain things, like an open door.
I found that, that's one of my biggest.
Oh, I'm so lucky I landed here.
Been replaying.
That was insane, lucky.
Mass Effect games again, and
yeah,
I really do like the first Mass Effect. The level design on that game is not.
The checkpointing is bullshit.
Checkpointing is bullshit. There's a lot of like repeated aspects. Oh, you're in another warehouse with some crates. But there's also a lot of stuff in when you're in Burma or Theros or wherever. It's like, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, and this all looks, especially on Theros, where you're trying to get to the protein skyway thing, the big bridge that leads you from the colony out to where the exit is.
Yeah.
And there's a bunch of stairs that all look the same.
Game design. Oh no.
It's not great level design.
Ooh, he really charges you if you. Right. I love these enemies as physics objects. I wish every game was like that. It's blah 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 blah. They just become boneless, it's great. Look at that! Yeah, it did. I think it didn't like me messing with that guy's dead body. What we got here? I'm in trouble. Please. I don't know how to, friend.
Also, no.
No. Okay.
This is probably where you're gonna die. You might not.
things.
I might not. Does not mean I'm good. Oh, stop blocking, you pussy. Yeah. Fuck, that does like nothing. Oh, it. I don't like his labored breathing. He's attacking through his shield as well. Can we? Ooh, did a little bit of damage.
Oof. There we go. Oh no!
Fucking hell! Whoa, dude! What did I ever do to you?
You were not able to achieve your goal.
Right. Have the controller back.
Okay.
God, not having full health is a fucking ball ache. Great.
Should be able to get our souls back.
Yeah, since we did die in the area before it.
Yeah, he shouldn't see you where.
I was hoping for there to be some sort of nice shortcut.
There will be later on.
It's alright. Ooh, that looked like it was super close. They are very liberal with the crescent moon grass, which is nice. I just want full health. This is making me feel really uncomfortable. Isn't the mechanic sort of later on that you die once, you are down to half health, and then you have to go and reclaim your body souls, and then that puts you up to full health or something? In Dark Souls 2 and Dark Souls 3, you become more hollow as you die. So you lose like 10% of your health every time, or down to about 50% of your health. And then you don't lose any more, because that would be fucking brutal. Yeah, I think... Oh, yeah, so I think the reason that we're all glowy is because we're, like, a spirit or something, so we... Is it that we kill a boss and then get to start reclaiming our body or something?
Maybe.
That you have to...
I remember a bit where I had to run away from a dragon across the bridge.
That's in every fucking Dark Souls game.
No.
Yeah. These enemies aren't quite as heavily damaging as, like, the smaller guys are in later games.
I mean, it would be a dick.
Yeah, I suppose, you are going to be... You're going to have half health no matter what. Even if you don't die to the asylum demon looking fella at the start of the game.
Ooh, I don't know, you might not. There might be a way to do that.
No, I'm pretty sure I watched a playthrough at one point, and I haven't ever seen much more than a couple hours into the game, but I've forgotten most of it now. But I seem to remember the guy actually managed to beat the first boss you're supposed to die to, and then there's another boss that will just fucking murder you. Everyone's bad at this game until they've played it a bunch. Ooh, is there shit in there? Gimme. Oh, that'll be a shortcut then. That'll be like the first shortcut that you unlock. If this game has. You can totally block that.
I know, like, I'm just stupid.
R1. Also, as royalty, I checked, we start off with a ring that slowly replenishes our mana. Which means we don't have to, like, use items to replenish it. I mean, we can if...
Yeah. If you need to.
Yeah, I mean, like, look, like, our mana is... refilling slowly is very, very nice. I wish eating grass in real life made me healthier. It just... Well, not grass, though. Actual grass is not digestible, thanks to us not being able to digest cellulose.
Isn't grass a type of grass?
I mean, like, if it's in the same family, maybe, but, like, I just mean, like...
Yeah, because you can't just eat grass.
Yeah, just, I mean, just, like, the common, like, turf ground grass that we decorate our lawns and fields with. Yeah. Sounds fabulous. Alrighty. We're gonna go. You're gonna go for the souls, but not fight the guy again.
That's the idea.
It's wise. Might try and go back and kill that guy once we've actually got some health.
Yeah.
Seems like I was doing okay until he fucking one-shotted me with his bullshit.
You think you're doing alright at this game? No, fuck you.
Don't relax. Ooh. Fuck you, firebombman. I do really like the fucking hell. I imagine it must be really therapeutic to... Ooh. It's gotta be really therapeutic to, like, do a playthrough of these games with, like, a mod enabled that lets you just have infinite stamina.
Wouldn't that... I don't know, I feel like that would break the game. It's fun.
I mean you can still die a bunch.
It's like Dark Souls, but without...
You don't need to go down here at all.
Is there not?
I found the only thing... it's like the next floor up where the exit was. I mean, I wouldn't want to play through the game first time that way. It might just be quite therapeutic to.
I would like playthroughs of.
I think it would be interesting to see how it would change the dynamic. Yes. Yeah, and that sort of like just sort of like God mode. It's not quite God mode, but. Make your life a hell of a lot easier. Remember to be wary of the boulder. Wary of enemies' critical attacks. Can't decide. I think it's the best. No, it's not. Fucking hell, roll away. Just roll away again. I think he flipped out on you and you also get hit by a firebomb, which is not ideal.
Dead.
Oh, you think? Where are the firebombs coming from? They are fun? They are definitely fun. Oh god, roll away. Heal that shit. Yeesh. At least, seems like that body might be holding some grass though, which is nice. Fuck you. Some fantastic voice acting. I do like how most of the voice actors just sort of like... I think it might have been the guy who fought. I think he might have dropped down from a high level or something. Like a duck. Want it. I feel like you must be able to maneuver your way into rolling in there, but... It might just be a talisman of things to come. Watch out! I like being able to kick enemies in Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2.
That's what.
You could, like, kicking enemies off of ledges is always hilarious. There's another guy comes out, like, now. Fucker. Yeah. Nice. What? You tanky bastard.
Burning through my grasp, I don't hear.
Nah, it's fine. We got plenty enough grass. Now here is where the boulder comes down. If he pushes it again, which he will. Can you get that? Can you? Oh, can you just roll over here? That's something. Yeah. A bastard sword. It's a Jon Snow sword. I do love how, like, every conversation with Jon Snow in the first, like, three seasons of Game of Thrones is like, "What's your name, boy? I'm Jon Snow." "Right, what's in here, bastard?"
I mean, it's partly because Alistair Thorne is there. He's an arsehole.
Yeah. I just love the way they say "bastard." It's right at the top. Maybe. Yeah, it might be.
Oh, I don't have enough skill to use.
Okay, where's the. Can you go. Okay, let's see if we can find out. Press square. Okay, so. Stats needed. So that's strength.
Yeah.
So we need 18 strength, and we have, like. What do we have? I think we might have 8. I seem to remember there being an 8 at the top of the board. Maybe. Right. Now try and do a fucking MLG shit like I did. I want to see where he produces the beer, just fucking run. Is he not gonna do it? Oh, you blew his load! Okay. I'm pretty sure in the opening area of Dark Souls, the guy always pushes the boulder, no matter how many times it squashes your stupid ass. You want to turn around immediately. No, I mean, when you're...
Oh.
You get up, do a U-turn. Yes. Magic, making Dark Souls easy mode. Well, some people say that co-op is Dark Souls easy mode. That's stupid. Co-op is co-op. Yeah, magic is magic. Yeah, but I mean, I was saying that, like...
I mean, I didn't need to really do that. I could have just... I know that it replenishes...
Soldier's Lotus.
There's
our souls. Might be... Are there any enemies in here? Okay, cool.
You regained your lost soul!
You've touched the mark of death itself. Bring more souls, Slayer of Demons. Yeah! Fucking hightail it. Oh, do you want to check out what that Soldier's Lotus does? You picked up a couple of items from the guys. Inventory. There it is. Heals.
He's bleeding.
Ah, okay, that's good. Oil cask. We got some, like, rudimentary pyromancy, I guess, in the form of our fire bombs. Someone managed to write that message floating in the air, which is cool. Oh, God. Don't be as... Actually, this guy's eye lights are only blue. Yep. Especially when it's... Oh, that's how much it does when his guard's down. That's good. Very nice. Yeah. Throwing knives. Woo! Check, there might be some form of shortcut. They'll have rolled off the edge, or just being stabbed. Wait, yeah, oh no. I don't know how recent these are. That might have been someone from like 4 years ago, or it might have been someone from like yesterday.
I'd imagine most of them are.
Do they turn off the services? And maybe they save some of those things, I'm not sure. I seem to remember reading something about them disabling the servers for
a lot of those, I don't
if you recommend the message, it gives them a little burst of health. Oh! Dear. Very nice. Yeah. That's the best. Crescent Moon Crest. How are we doing? Yeah, we're doing pretty good for that. He seems to, seems to be getting through your shield a little bit with his fieriness. Probably encouraging you to dodge as well as...
Dodging? No, I use my shield.
I can't walk. What have we got here? Ooh. Attack it! What did that do? Wait, can you look down? Super down? Is this, yeah, so I guess, did we just open a... I guess we just did something. Is there like a drawbridge now or something? Well, we did some... Attack! Attack on Titan? Attack what? Oh, this might be... It might be that you do that and then you go down and it shows you that, you've just opened up a shortcut. I hope so. There's an item as well. This looks tasty. No, no. Oh, down. Alongside some fire at... Oh, fuck. Ah. Whoa. Oh, no.
Very bad.
Very odd. That was no good.
Alright.
The screen just decided to look away in fear, I guess.
That was really weird.
Okay. I really hope that... I hope that left open something.
Yeah, and hopefully you can go back and get the...
Yeah, I didn't have too much trouble.
No, but I mean, hopefully you can get there more quickly.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's nice. And I have a running powerful... No, it's just your powerful attack. Okay. Oh, hey, buddy. Are you shy? Yeah, you were up there. See on that balcony up there? That wooden one just above our head.
Yes.
You guys are like, fuck. What? Where? Oh, no!
Well, there's only friend in the world, Matt.
Christianity? Oh no!
No, Christianity was his friend. That guy's friend.
No, his name was Christian.
Oh.
I watched the Abbott and Costello sketch yesterday for the first time. The famous who's on first, yeah. Who's on first, what's on second? And I don't know who's on third or something. That was, that is an astounding level of fucking memory that goes into that sketch. I am actually quite reverent.
So have a look down below and see what the...
Oh, we never...
Huh?
Old Spice!
So maybe the chain did something with that?
Oh, it must have dropped shit down. So this must be where the shortcut is, if we can get to it.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna try and get that shortcut, because I will die stupidly.
Yeah.
I got time for you jokers. Yeah. Our mana seems to go up as we equip that. Yeah. Wonder if it has like a buff effect on your overall. And there you are.
Oh, he's back.
That's not like I'm dead. That's like
that is somebody with lower back problems getting out of bed in the morning.
That's someone with a rumbly tumbly. You have
eaten that last burrito.
Respect. or the first burrito, to be honest. Burrito's yeah, really fucking...
But, burritos 2 through 9, they were all good.
They were funny.
Just 1 and 10 that were the problems.
Swing. Can I backstab? That's prodding. I feel like Arya, sticking in with the pointy end. Hey,
not fan
of no. They are a persistent thorn in your arse in these games.
Use melee like a man.
You get in, you the Stone Cold Steve Austin of Dark Demon Souls right now.
Drink your beer properly by pouring it all over your face.
What are you, sussy? Ooh, 20. We're above 20 now for this item, so I'm feeling good about. Pretty good about having healing items. Hey, buddy! Right. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck him too. You're gonna eat Crescent Moon Rest?
That's the guy.
Love that magic. Yeah, first time I played one of these games was Dark Souls, because I kind of missed out on the whole Demon Souls period.
I mean, I think Monk's first one was Dark
Souls. Yeah. But I initially played as a knight, and it just doesn't agree with me at all. Very slow, ponderous, and not particularly suited for tanking. Like, trying to learn how to dodge things. I prefer to not take damage, rather than have to tank damage.
Which is weird, because that's the exact opposite of your Dungeons and Dragons.
Yes! Yeah, well, it, I don't know. D&D, it's just for this game.
Cleric, but a cleric can be defense. Super attack based cleric.
Tempest cleric.
And you're a armored dragonborn man.
A dragonborn man?
John T. Dragon.
I am very much liking being a Tempest cleric. Did he drop anything? He did. I don't think they'll aggro from over there. Tends to work on an aggro system. I super was until I sort of learned the system a bit more. Nah, that's fine. Oh, fuck. Bitch. Aw. They gave him a little shiny face, and now I feel bad. Eh. No, I don't feel bad for killing any fucking thing.
He attacked you. Wait, no, actually, you magicked him before he did anything. You're a dick!
I'm a monster! I'm the real Demon Souls.
Did you see the thing on Twitter yesterday, where the phrase, like, the Dark Souls of blank, apparently originated bomb.
Well, he's dead.
Where Vinny said it.
Sorry. Yes. Where Vinny said.
Something was the Dark Souls of something else. I can't remember what the actual quote was, but like, that of like, oh, this is the Dark Souls of this thing. As a phrase. Apparently all Vinny Caravella's fault.
And yet it's still sort of a bit of a niche within the action, like, within action games, isn't it? Like,
oh yeah, it's more just, this is the Dark Souls of this thing. Oh, they've decided that they're gonna take, like, oh, it's the Dark Souls of first-person shooters. Explain everything to you, and it's harder, but not unfair, like, once you know the mechanics.
Yeah. Well, I think a lot of games have maybe tried, emulating a sort of ponderous...
It's more methodical than all of them. souls. Demons.
Oh, let me lock on.
You could throw a fireball.
I could. But I might step forward as I do it, which I don't like. So I'm gonna. Yes. Oh god, there's a few.
I want you to firebomb things.
No, this is more. I don't want to waste firebombs. Looks like I got this. Oh, I don't like how intrusive that is.
You regained your lost soul.
You wanna play here, buddy?
Yeah. Playing it safe. Turpentine. Turpentine? Okay. Shortcut. A go-go. The player's phantoms are always fucking with me. Kling ring!
The Kling ring.
What do you do? Let's go. Lose 8 less HP when in soul form. Okay. Let's put that on. Yeah. I got 2 fingers.
You got 2 hands. You only wear 1 ring per hand.
That doesn't make sense. Sometimes, like, it's either 2 or 4 rings, right, in, like, any given game. I think just, in... some games give you 4. Like, Salt and Sanctuary gives you 4. Can't remember what Bloodborne.
Me, 1 for each hand makes some kind of sense of, like, well, 10 is ridiculous, so let's not do 10.
Yeah.
Or it's like, which? Why is it 2 fingers on each hand? What's the?
Yeah. All right. It seems like we're approaching some manner of beastie.
I'm trying to see if you can fight that guy again the other way.
I could.
Strain your head.
All right. Shall I try and? Wait, I've got more health.
You can go down there now.
I've got more health. No, this is where he came from.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I've got more health.
Awesome.
It must be the Kling Ring. Hit your friend. Oh! I like it when...
when they accidentally shoot arrows into their buddy.
Yeah. Lots of Dark Souls is pretty good for that, like, stuff hitting their buddies when... passes through them. Okay. Late moon grass. Let's get some firebombs out as well. Might be that. Can I see if I can aim at? Nope. There is a way of aiming it, I'm sure, but. Whoa, why isn't it letting me fire a... Oh, maybe. Okay. Fuck! What?
Shit,
what just happened?
He charged you and he stabbed you.
I seem to have been immobilized before I could... I don't know.
Jesus.
I don't know what happened there, but...
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Oh, sweet for Jesus. That wasn't any good.
So we should have a shortcut now, though.
Yeah.
So I'll just go back and play.
We're less fucked. On a scale of 1 to fucked, we are decidedly less so. You've got your magic-y...
I know.
Oh, you did it. Hello, buddy. Yeah. Nice. It is really satisfying to have a very potent option.
Zap.
My Yumi. Will Smith plays Demon Souls. I feel like that's got to be a niche.
Yeah, I don't think that's the same level of success as Demon Souls.
No. there's a guy on the left, is he? mountain? Oh, okay. A little bit further down. Have at thee. Oh, there's a guy here as well. He doesn't seem quite so bothered, though. Seems like he wants a drunken hug. Oh god, there is an army mounting against you. The guy at the back's like, hey guys, wait, no!
Guys, wait up!
Nice. Slash your souls. You see that horrible Dark Souls running game that was released on iOS? It is, it didn't look super good.
It looked off.
Pretty bad. Apparently, Dark Souls 3 has been posted through our letterbox. Yeah!
So you're gonna stop playing Demon's Souls and immediately play Dark Souls
3? I'm just gonna blow you off now. Not in the way you'll like. God. I do really like that. Nice. Now remember, there's a billion guys here. And they are going to want to kill the shit out of you. They're pretty docile right here. Fighting them in a very narrow corridor with a rapier is a pretty good idea. Poor little hollows. Are they called hollows in this game? They are the soulless, which is basically the same thing. Who published this game again?
Atlas.
Oh, Atlas, cool. But it was still a PlayStation exclusive.
Where is Atlas in this show?
Careful, there's some explosives very close to you.
Very nearly.
Firebomb. That would be no fun. Yeah. Oh, we got loads. You'll probably replenish it. Fucking hell. Yeah, I never like the guys who sort of flail at you and little messes. Golly. Sometimes it tracks. Yes. Oh, that's real satisfying. Wait, did he not die?
Nope, he didn't die.
Wow.
He's coming.
He's going down, actually. He's like, fuck this. I didn't sign up for this. Sign up for a fucking 50-foot drop. I don't know how he isn't dead, because a guy dropped from me a minute ago.
Yeah. And maybe he hit something on the way down.
Yeah, I don't think we should be messing with that,
guy, yeah.
Yeah.
So I'll go and get that.
Oh. He's aware of you, but... Yeah! Managed to get him without his guard up. Very good.
That feels so cheap.
Whatever. Fucking nothing feels cheap unless you literally, like, cheese. Like, some bosses in the series, you can literally just cheese.
I mean,
flinging arrows from outside the arena, but... Not entirely sure what the backstab mechanic is. I think you might have to...
Straight to that stupid arrow.
I think you might have to be standing behind them... You might have to be standing behind them, facing them, but not holding forward. I don't know if I'm just hallucinating that. We have an astounding amount of soul arrows. The magic that we're casting. Yeah, we have a good amount of mana to... I thought that would be more, do you want to go get a bloodstain?
Yeah, it's just... Oh. I'd seem to be
just phantoms of other players. Hawk in a booth to police. Yeah. Is there actually anything that he has? He probably drops something badass. He maybe drops his spear or something cool. Bring more souls, Slayer of Demons. Yeah. Maybe at least get ourselves to full health.
Weird, the frame rate seems to drop in this area.
Yeah, not a big fan. Do you think it's maybe the,
Yeah, it might be that it's having to run through the capture card as well.
Don't be your boss. Or do be a boss. What a charming place. Nothing welcomes visitors more than open fires in the street. Ah. Curses. Yeah! Facebook shouting at you. I think Daniel needs to be let into the house. Yeah, I'll go let him in.
Okay. I'm gonna walk slowly. Carry a big gun. It's not quite walking softly and carrying a big gun. There's storekeepers.
That'll be nice. I picked up my Dark Souls 3 package. Maybe I can get some ASMR into here. Oh, is that Patches?
Good day to you. Came to look over my wares. Mostly stolen, like, but who's telling you?
I could tell.
No, it's not Patches.
His name is Dregling.
Dregling. Let's see, longsword. Yeah, we already have some good offensive capabilities. How's the soldier's shield, maybe? Physical attack 60. Go down to the soldier's one, maybe? Doesn't seem to be. Is there like a compare?
It doesn't look like it.
We haven't quite managed to fix it all together.
I mean, our shield's doing all right for us.
Yeah, it's true.
We don't really want.
No, I don't think. Can you just check what the strength and stuff requirements are? 3.8. Isn't there like a... okay. okay. Does it? Isn't there like a fat roll in this game?
Yeah.
It might be both. It might be like your stamina is shit, but you are way more.
So should we hold off on buying anything for now?
Yeah, I mean, I think we're better off saving our souls up until we sort of level up a bit.
Yeah.
Can we level
be
up?
Be a brave knight or depraved slave, the demons will snatch your soul, and you'll go mad. And those who dare cling to their humanity are hunted down. It's the end of great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
Always look on the bright side.
Go ahead, take your time.
If I was
I'm
Scottish, I don't
anywhere.
Know if I'd be incredibly amused or incredibly offended.
It's not a good accent, is it?
No, it's not.
Not the Scottish accent, his version of it.
No, I like the Scottish accent.
Well, I mean, there are Scottish
accents. Okay, I like the softer version.
You don't want to be from Aberdeen.
You don't want to be from Aberdeen.
I'm sure actual Scots watching this.
No, whatever. I'm like a 16th Scottish, so I can...
That's some bullshit right there.
Yeah. What, like Johnny Depp?
Oh no!
Oh no! The eagles have descended. Fucking hell.
Firebomb me, I'm fighting with pal.
Oh god. That... What did that do? Get away from that combat. Eat some grass. Oh!
Shit! Oh!
Oh, wow!
I'm alright.
You are... Oh god, run. Oh, but... I'm just running... Oh god!
Help me!
I'm just passing through!
Surrounded by Greglings!
Heal!
Oh, sorry, Matt. Hopefully you can get back there.
I have inherited
all of our souls.
It seems I've inherited a house of ruin.
I'm sorry.
That's all right.
I fell off the edge.
Execution of Miralda. She's pretty sweet. Huh. Well, okay.
Did backstab someone in Best of the Fight?
Oh, yeah, you did, yeah. Like right at the start. Did you do a heavy attack, do you remember? Or did you just sort of go in wailing?
I was just tapping R1 and like hoping for the best.
Okay. To be fair, that probably sums up the entire sort of experience. Tapping R1 and hoping for the best.
Apparently they're good.
Yeah, dredgelings.
There's no D, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess he's got enough wits about him to spin a profit.
Mostly stolen, but who's telling?
Who's telling? Mostly stolen. It's like some sort of weird Scottish leprechaun. Oh god, oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh! I don't know how I did. I don't think I was. Whoa.
I think it's a very narrow position. I think they get more lenient for what behind for backstabbing.
Sometimes. You have to be like a weird sort of almost diagonal sometimes, I think. Oh, that's odd. Top myself off because there's lots of fuckers in here. Get curious, get dead.
Is that a message for
me?
Hammer didn't like that.
Fucking boo.
Like the idea.
Yeah, you know. What, Curiosity killed the cat? Cats have 9 lives. That means Curiosity killed the cat 9 times. That's how maths works. and logic. Just turpentine. I have to check that when all these guys are dead and I'm more safe. Ooh, hello. Ah, yes, all of those that I have equipped.
I mean, you should probably use white spirits, right?
That's like a good way of getting disease.
You've got a very stuck brush. We're talking about painting a wall. Not painting oils or candles.
Well, someone just killed themselves for me.
The guy's really close for you, eh?
Yeah. Apparently, I think one of the guys above like blew up, did the thing where he hit and blew up all those kegs.
Didn't just fall and bash his head halfway down and then start running down instead of coming back.
Yep. Except I, did you let him...
I just let him live.
You just let him live.
I'm not going back downstairs to kill him.
Maybe this time it's like, fuck it, this is never ending, this horrible cycle of violence. Okay.
Something US foreign policy?
Let's get political.
Zap.
I'm zapping twice. No. Oh, he lets this go down for you, does he? There we are. Two half moon grass. What is it, my birthday? No, that's soon though. Yeah. That's why they call me Matt Caution. I'm a very bad action hero, but...
Wasn't there a... Matt Hazard, wasn't there?
Yeah?
Like,
sure, why not? Matt Hazard sounds like it could be a second-rate video game character name. I don't want to deal with your plague.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey! You're supposed to die after two hits.
We're best friends.
We're best friends. That's where the doodad guy is, isn't it? The dregling.
Well, who's telling?
Who's that telling?
Guy.
Yes. Who's telling? Got a real shrill voice on him there.
It's a bit like somebody doing a really bad impression of Lily.
Of who?
Lily, who he did stuff on Charlie Brooker's Street Quick Lily show.
Okay. Who is he? Lily. Oh, Limmy. Sounds like someone mispronouncing Limey. Lemmy. So that does feel really cheap, but I don't care. I just don't have it in me to care. Oh god, no! Oh, the aggro! Right, I actually wasn't... anything I can roll through? Nope. I'm not sure where you was when you died. I knew you were down there. I'm gonna take it easy, maybe.
Yeah.
Check out some stuff up there.
Take it easy.
Take it easy. Hey, buddy. Oh. Have better range while I'm blocking.
Short jump.
Unknown soldiers. Okay. Yay! I'll take him. Yeah. Okay. Late moongrass. Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna spend a crescent moongrass just to kill your ass. Yeah, I'm spitting rhymes all the time. They're sublime.
Finds out,
oh, go! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
You're alright. You're alright.
What?
You're alright.
That... Okay.
Does a lot less in this game,
okay. That would legit fucking kill you in any other Souls game, yeah. I think.
So you don't want to go through the fog.
No. It might be a boss. Well, I wonder how this person died. Oh no, it seems... Oh, okay, there it is. Well, I assume... I don't know if... It doesn't look like a boss room.
Yeah, but you want to go and find the...
Yeah, I want to get the souls. Okay. Oh, it's here. He's got his back to the chicken. I believe they're called nugget humpers. okay. Did you come here? Or is this just... This is nothing. This is literally nothing. Doesn't seem like it. I don't know how you got to where
I fell off something. I was down there. So I think you can get down there. But...
Yeah, I want those souls. Do you have a falling attack in this game? Looks like we'll find out. Okay.
You came from that way.
Okay, here's the dragling. Not seeing. How the fuck did you get there? Yeah, your little. Whoa, who's attacking me? Ah, hey buddy. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, you did, because the guys came and attacked. Okay. You think? Seems good. There was one of those guys. That might be.
Yeah, because they're just fucking spraying it, didn't they?
Okay. Good. Whoa!
Bloody hell.
That. Okay.
That's really irritating.
That was really not good.
I don't know.
I hope so, otherwise it just looks like we freeze up when anything goes wrong, like a rabbit in the headlights.
If it's not correct. What happened to this instead?
Take it easy. You regained lost soul. It's the mark of death itself. What's this? Some sort of side entrance. Oh, it's literally just nothing.
You probably want to get back up.
Well, there's a guy there.
Oh, yeah.
You can save. Welcome to the Kill Corridor. Your host this week is Matthew Brody. Bumbus T. Kirk. Thank you, this has been Kill Corridor. I don't know how to praise the sun.
My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token.
Ostrava of that place that we are in.
Oh, we gave
you a press telescope. I can see things from far away now. Will he help me? Is he... Oh, let's follow him. Looks like
now
he's getting up to his business.
There is something for me to take care of.
See what he does?
Yeah, let's see what he does. Is he going to go and attack the... That, I hope so. If so, I'm going to provide some range support. yeah, it looks like it. Is he going to get... Oh, he misspent the element of surprise. Oh, I have to be careful not to hit him. Fuck! It's getting in the way! Okay, oh, I got him.
Nailed him.
Yeah!
Well done.
Praise the sun! Ooh, ooh, ooh. I have to get this stuff. I think he might... I don't want to lose him. Ooh, a scimitar.
A sky meter.
A sky meter. Okay. Let's follow him and help him out. Some jolly cooperation. Actually, he's firing a crossbow, meaning he's firing bolts, not arrows. It's a crossbow. They're always in crossbows. Oh, he's such a noob, he's not even picking up the items. Oh god! Okay. I really want to try and keep him alive if possible. Because he might be one of those guys who will die and then he won't be able to complete his side mission. Everyone will be sad. Hey buddy. Oh, nah, it's cool. It's a cool guy. I'm really glad I don't have to fight him. Right, I don't want to use up any more magic, so... These guys seem like they're... Pokey poke. Hey dude, come on. Come on, man.
We dealt with that for you.
Ooh. Some, I think those are for upgrading weapons, probably?
No matter how far I venture, only the soul staffed remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
Hello?
No!
No! What do you think, little horse? I'm kill you. Ooh, ominous
figure,
then. I'm not a horse,
I'm a ponycorn.
Oh, the best kind of pony. That's amazing! Okay. He's got this.
Oh, you kill stealing dick.
Yeah, well. I need to massage my KD ratio. Are you done?
No matter how far, is there...
I think he might be. Is he out of shit to do as well? Oh, this is that place that I thought was pointless because there were four guys guarding nothing, but. Okay.
Yeah, so maybe he'd have gone through there.
Hmm. I gotta say, sir, you're looking like you might need a shower.
That doesn't stink. That's the glow of righteousness.
Ah, of course. I do find it hard to tell those apart sometimes.
Or at least, that's what I tell my dental hygienist.
I wonder if he...
It's not gingivitis, it's righteousness.
Is he going to a place where I can talk to him and progress a side quest, or is he just going to, like, patrol so that...
It looks like he's
no
patrolling.
Matter how far... Is that...
He might be somebody that you can meet again later on.
Okay, maybe I'll let him... Should I just leave and try and progress?
Yeah, I think we should go back to the place where you can into the fog.
Oh, yes. Okay. Let's try and remember how to get back there.
Should be a way back up somewhere.
I think this is probably a mild shortcut back to that vague area. Oh, I've got a lot of souls.
You do.
I really want to level up.
I wonder if...
got the fear.
I think you have to go back to the Nexus to level up. So I always have that, like, just quitting out of games like this, because there isn't like a hard save. It just is like, oh no, I just quit.
Yep, but then it also auto saves all the time, so you don't actually.
It terrifies me just quitting without a hard save. Even if I know it's auto saved a second before, I still have to hard save. Maybe that's like a PC game.
Oh yeah, the whole quick save and
like I quick save constantly, but I still hard save. Slash attack.
That's a dragon.
That is a dragon. Get
them. Well, how was I supposed to know they would roll my way?
What did you think they would do?
I don't know. Do that.
But yeah, basically kill them.
I was hoping they would, like, wait patiently for me to move before rolling in deadly fashion down this corridor of death.
I think the dragon isn't the back room yet. I think it's the dragon that comes and attacks you on the bridge.
Dragons on bridges. From Software's favourite thing. What's my... Oh, so I've got, like, pretty much full mana.
Nah, From Software's favourite thing is mechs. They just didn't sell as well.
What was their mech game?
I can't remember.
Zone of the Enders. This is, looks like a bridge. Oh, hey!
I have Zone of the Enders.
Is that why most people bought it? Is it a bit crackdown of its time?
In that it's actually a cool game, but like sold much better because it had a magnet on it. I really liked the first Crackdown.
Crackdown was great.
Crackdown 2 was less so.
Do I want to go down the meaningful corridor of death or the probably dragon?
Go up a little bit and see what else is up.
There's definitely at least one dude, two dudes, three dudes.
Okay, yeah, that's the dragon.
Melee terms. I like that. Stop it.
Stop it, Ron.
Stop it, Ron. Stop. Attack him, my dragon. No? Aha, there he is. Run in fear. Seriously, they have, like, no self-preservation.
You can't sprint across this. Okay,
shall I go left? Except these pros are good. These guys aren't aggroing to me, which is nice.
They're waiting for you to be able to the bridge. Dragon.
I want to get my dragon to kill him. Yeah, but what if I run?
Stop trying.
Oh!
There you go.
Okay. Did it do a thing? It seems to be glowing lightly, which I guess indicates fire. Do you know what's down there? To the left, remember.
Because I would quite like to level up.
Yeah, I really want an arc stone. Couldn't find the. Damn, son. Get some rage tablets. Oh, it's different. Oh, okay. Beginners should try this area later.
Okay, so.
I guess I won't go there right now.
Maybe not.
There's steaming corpses.
Bridge it is, then.
Yep. Okay, should I wait for the dragon to piss off and then run across?
I don't know.
Okay.
Use caution.
Don't bother with nothing.
Okay.
I don't know if that's bad grammar or not. Decent. I don't have how far that's going to go.
Oh dear.
Oh, hey! Absolutely.
No! This is scary. I don't like it.
I do not like this either. No!
Okay.
So he stops. I tried to. I'm not that dumb. It doesn't seem like I can get across before it starts shooting its fire. Okay. Alright. Oh, that was... Okay, that was close enough for me to get
fucked.
Do you
want me to, give it a look?
Yeah, why not? Hey, buddy. Oh. He's gone. He'll come back in a sec anyway. Where do you go, dragon?
Where do you come from, dragon?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. See how this person died. Okay, he's running, and he's rolling, and he's getting caught by... Hey! Ooh, I could do 21 damage to it per hit.
Yeah.
If I pepper it with bullshit.
That seems very...
Yep, and yet people did that in for the Dark Souls Dragon. The Dark Souls Dragon. There's a really good sword you can get if you just continually like shoot arrows into its tail until its tail falls off, I think. Or I don't know if you have to fully kill it or not, but I'm pretty sure you can just fully kill it. Let's do it.
Sprint.
Fuck it. Brave hearts, full souls. Can't lose. Something.
Oh,
I made it. Hooray. For now, I made it. I don't feel safe anywhere. This looks like a... That was... Whoa! That was fun. Okay, ooh! Oh, I got a lever. Okay. Cool.
Should be... Where the boss is.
Awesome! Where the boss is. First demon soul?
Yeah. There he is.
Oh, that big globby motherfucker. Oh, hello.
Sludge bastard.
That's
what I call him.
Sludge bastard.
So, I wouldn't go back to the bridge.
No, but I would.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Be worth some. Okay. That's very glitchy. Dragon's shadow coming down.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh.
Oh god!
No, 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 no.
That's an owie. Feels like a bad idea.
Yeah, but...
Well, it's just on the other side of that thing. I didn't find out what turpentine does. No, it's an inventory turpentine. Applies a right-hand weapon to cover in fire.
Ooh.
That sounds pretty useful.
Tasty.
Do I have it equipped? No, I might equip it. Instead of the poison thing.
Royal Lotus.
Yeah. Got like six. It's a pretty decent amount to be getting on with. Oh, we've got loads of half moon grass as well.
We are all grassed up.
All greased up and ready to go.
Clearly not greased. Pretty shiny.
We are.
Oh.
Ooh! There's a little dance. You're a little more forgiving with your, like, recoveries in this game.
What he did there is he did the first thing. Made me think of, somebody that's, like, walking down the steps while talking and misses the last step. Like, oh!
Do that every fucking week. Hey! How about the... Alright. This looks very familiar. Come on, miss both. Right. Corridor of death. Some decent souls going on.
Yeah, we've got quite a lot of soulage.
Oh, it's a sludge. No. Well, magic seems like it's pretty effective against that guy, so here's hoping that extends to the sludgy boss. Out this guy.
I think it does. I think that's how I beat it when I played this game years ago.
Just peppering it with magic. Salt and peppering it. If it's anything like a slug. Which it is, actually, isn't it? You say that you have a full-on phobia of slugs?
Absolutely.
Not a Beth-style phobia, though.
And not as terrible. I would have to get someone else to get rid of a slug.
Yeah, luckily they don't tend to be the sort of thing that turns up in the kitchen, which is good, because they are disgusting.
Sometimes they're,
I did not see you, though.
My mum's old house. I mean, partly one of the cats. Slugs and worms, she would hunt.
She's like a very shit animal to hunt.
I mean, they also, like... She also occasionally caught birds and stuff, so it's not like she couldn't hunt. She would just bring in slugs and worms.
She was like, what? It was a light day.
Like, the other cat would catch birds and bats all the time. Ridiculous. She was perfectly, like, normal hunting cat, would just also bring in other stuff. So, Archstone, back to the Nexus, I think.
Oh, okay. I want to try and cash in these. I like to imagine that someone managed to...
It starts
here. Oh, that... maybe they were more clever than we initially thought. Wait, what? He's just rocking to the beat. You mean a Churchill dog?
Exactly, that's the one.
Yes. Sure, why not?
Yes.
Sure, why not? Put on a dumb voice.
Look at him.
Lord Raydell.
Brooding young man.
That's alright, Game of Thrones name that is. Right, where is our lady?
Try.
Oh, the guy we saved.
Yeah. What's that statue do?
Nothing but be an enigma. Can we...
There must be a way to...
Oh, you can write a message this way, okay.
What did you press to do that?
Back. Or select, rather.
Go and talk to the chat.
Okay. Yeah, see if you can, like, Google... Ooh.
Yeah.
Where is the lady?
At its peak, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. In the distant southern kingdom, Boletaria was known as paradise on earth. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse
this is
to
pretty
believe
badass.
That this is what
you
Father
don't die.
Wished for our great
there
land.
There are demons everywhere, it's not good.
Yeah, but you don't die. You just have a fate
I
worse than death.
I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land.
So he's the... I think it's realising he's the guy in the armour that was in the intro cinematic, it seems. That weird, like...
helmet. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land. I refuse to believe.
Before you can level up.
Okay, well that's alright, because at least I'll be able to head straight to the boss each time and then pick up all my shit before I can... And then that, does the lady turn up or something?
Yeah, then the lady in black turns up.
Alright. Clear eyes, full hearts, can't lose. All that. That ruffles though. Right, I'm gonna not use any magic on these fellows because try and get some ASMR going. Meal breaker. Yeah. Oh, right in the dick. Sick of being a spirit. I am sick of being an apparition.
What if you were an evil male cheerleader? Called the spirit.
Is that a wrestling thing?
Yes. And then later you become Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler. You used to be good.
He's,
he's doing alright recently,
on a,
I guess.
A bit of an upswing recently. He seems to have...
Well, since they stopped doing the horrible, stealing Rusev's wife thing.
Oh, no. Stuff awful. With Baron Corbin on. Was it him? Yeah, it was him. Baron Corbin on Raw, wasn't it? Where Corbin threw him out of the ring and they got counted out, and Corbin, blamed the referee for the fact that he beat the shit out of him.
Yeah, I guess.
This is on you! Yeah. That was Ziggler, right?
Yeah, that was him v Ziggler, yeah.
Ziggler was decent in the IC ladder match, and his match with Triple H was really good.
Yeah. I like his outfit at the minute more so than I like his sort of stonewashed jeans.
Yeah,
thing
he's gone.
Going on.
Like, still kind of 80s looking, but now it's not just like, oh, I'm in some kind of weird 80s hair metal band.
Okay.
Also, I like the thing he does on Twitter where he posts photos of Shawn Michaels doing things and refers to them as if it's him.
okay. Right.
Enter the fog.
Enter the fog.
Watch the frame rate drop.
Phalanx. It's got some friends. I don't... No, I think it was his. Oh god, that spawned so many bodies.
Shit.
What if... the real thing. Oh, I have to kill all of its bodies. Oh, there are so many. Oh, this very much reminds me of, there's a boss in Bloodborne called Rem. Was it Rom? Is it Rom the Vacuous Spider? And it spawns fucking tens and tens of spiders, which are about the same size as these guys, and they just fucking...
Spiders are left.
Weird blob. Horror. Shit. My mana regen as well, I can just kind of run around and hold a super. Let's try that. Oh, that is some bad damage.
Try fireball again, see what it does.
Oh, yeah, I thought I had that.
And it took some major
damage. Well, I've got lots of these, so I'm just gonna fucking spam that. There ain't no shame in being lame.
I mean, there is.
Pabst Blue Ribbon.
The Pabst Blue Ribbon on my mind.
No. It's alright. I got this. Bees, guys.
This is the other thing that is why I'm not very good at these games. I'm a panicky sort of person.
Okay. One more. Alright, fuck you, bitch. Do I have to deal with all these guys? Or
are you destroyed?
Oh, I revived. I have regained my body. Swoosh. Ooh, I like that. Is that an arch stone?
I think so.
Alright. Ooh, that's not good frame rate on that fellow,
very
is it?
Framey.
I think that. Yeah. Is that your mum calling you? Lead demon's soul. Okay. I'm gonna go. Okay, let's go to the Nexus and level up a bit. Is anyone to talk to? Well, that boss wasn't too bad. It's probably extremely lucky that we built up a bunch of firebombs and... Ooh. There's a nice obelisk there.
Welcome back.
Ooh, we're being welcomed back. Ah, it's the Lady in Black. Oh!
The Monumental awaits the above.
The Monumental. And now we are the Evil Dead.
I was about to say, look at that Samurai Mi Cam.
Yeah.
It's craning.
The Monumental will explain the Nexus to thee.
Because we were too busy to do so earlier. In the first fucking 3 hours of the game.
You don't get it explained straight away. Shut up.
Right. The Monumental or the Monumental will...
Okay, I think you have to speak to the Monumental first.
Okay, I might try and... upgrade a weapon or something. I'll see how much it costs to upgrade a weapon before we level up, so...
Okay.
I'll check that out. The Monumental.
As it stands, I feel like... maybe a little bit more mana, but we're alright for that, we haven't...
Yeah. I mean, I always like having more health and
yeah,
stamina.
Health would be good. Stamina would be useful.
Maybe some dex to get some better scaling off of our... stuff, maybe a little more strength so we can wield something that's a little bit heavier.
I don't know, I'm liking the rapier so far. What?
No, I do quite like the rapier, but I think we should probably eventually move to something a bit more potent. I don't know, we'll just see how we get on. Is this the Monumental?
I don't know, go across that way.
Yeah. People have died here, so that's... Oh!
Talk to the faces.
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons.
Don't hit
I
attack.
Am one of the Monumentals.
We don't have a body.
We preserve the fabric
oh.
of reality. There is something thou needest to know.
The cutscene did not suggest that this was a Monumental.
Scourge of Demons faced.
Oh, okay.
Oh, cutscene.
Exposition.
In the distant past.
You can tell it's the past.
Under a benevolent rule.
The world was united. Oh my god! It's an old-timey camera!
Yeah.
What is there a like proper name for when those lines are on?
The awakening
film
of the old
stuff,
one.
I think.
Film
Across
green.
Across the land seeped a colourless deep fog.
Like it's also the like
world
flickery
faced extinction.
Like,
oh, I can't believe that. That this is old-timey for
that
a place that hasn't got film technology.
To
that's fucking great.
Slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls and half the world lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what land still remained, we entrusted six elders with six precious archstones.
Oh, I like a little lisp.
One to the king of a small yet diligent land.
Boletaria.
One to the king of the burrowers underground.
Oh, Hans Molman.
One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower.
Yeah.
One to the chieftain.
Or the Incredibles version.
The Underminer!
Which I really like.
One to the shaman.
Fucking nightmare plague person.
The tempest-worshipping shadowmen.
Oh.
And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed at nodes across the earth. We contained the old one inside this nexus and banned the soul off.
Something geologists have maybe looked past.
Finally, we became monumentals. Half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality.
Ley lines. The only context you hear monumental nowadays is if you're calling someone a monumental bellend. I'm just going to pretend that that's their, like, full title. It doesn't mean anything.
Bellends.
Yeah, it doesn't mean anything derogatory. It's just, we are the monumental bellends.
By the power of the monumentals, the four sealed archstones have been released.
We're going for, like, a... What's it called? The mid-Atlantic accent, which is my favourite thing. Like, old-timey American accent.
And seal it away for all eternity.
Ooh.
If not, the deep fog will absorb all that we
are. Pretty.
Have you the strength to accept this mission?
I mean, I've got nothing else to do, so...
Hey, no.
Yes.
We don't want to do it.
We are fortunate to have you.
I'm cool just chilling in the Nexus, mate.
In this game, saying no could actually potentially just halt the story forever and lock you in the Nexus, so I don't...
That would be
will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom?
It's bosom.
It's awesome.
Okay, so we're just doing as we were... Damn,
yeah,
man.
I think you've done it. You've spoken to the monumentals. You've accepted the mission. Now you've got to go through the archstones.
Ooh.
One by one by one.
One by one by one. Ooh.
Stone of ephemeral eyes.
I do love the fucking nonsense they call shit in these games.
It's not nonsense, it's lore.
It's like, very, almost like, self-aware, overly fantastical language I really like. That with the, thou hadst thee.
Oh, the dialogue is not this.
Well, like,
thou canst not.
Thou canst not.
Don't jump off there.
At least, well, like, this game does it kind of in a bearable and sort of charismatic way, whereas, was it Two Worlds? There was a game that and they managed to get quite a lot of hype around it, and then it released, and everyone...
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah? I feel like this might be...
This might be a horrible...
into a really hard area.
This might be a horrible decision. Oh, no, okay. All right.
Oh, most fantastic. Oh, it's a...
Oh, it's like a leaderboard. I think I remember this.
Gingerbread Man.
Second post, third... Okay, I'm not going to bother looking around here much more.
What's on the other side? Like
souls obtained. Souls. All right, who's the best hacker in the world?
Calyx Savage 22.
This guy is dual-wielding great swords. That is awesome. Yeah. Electric Boogaloo?
Electric Cloudadoo.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I do like the kind of innovative way of dealing with online stuff. Where, like, making it in-world rather than, like,
going
to a menu and just look at leaderboards. But...
I always thought that, how sort of, esoteric everything in this game is.
Hi!
I do kind of, like, because it does, to me, like, I think it really emphasizes the feel of you being in a world. Because, like, in a real world, like, plot doesn't happen to you. You just do shit.
I mean, sometimes plot,
you know?
It depends what your story is. Plot does happen to you, but plot isn't necessarily, like, that big a thing. And then you make it a narrative when you're telling someone about it.
Yeah. But, like,
but
I mean,
yeah,
like,
a lot of...
people don't spell things out for you like they do in exposition.
Yeah, you're expected to understand what's going on.
Yeah, like, enemies aren't going to monologue at you, they're going to silently and grimly come and kill you. Like,
they might monologue. Some enemies.
Privy!
Back to its ancient
I had an enemy who monologued once.
I
say enemy. I mean, it was a guy I didn't like because he wouldn't shut up.
I have a cousin who is really, really dramatic. Just that's like her defining trait. And she like legitimately asked me when she must have been about 9, I must have been at 11. She was like, "So do you have any worst enemies then? Who's your worst enemy?" She was like, "Mine's Zayla at school. She fucking sucks." Well, she didn't say fucking because she was 9, but that was the point.
She's terrible. I hate her. She's the worst.
Ooh, okay.
I don't have any enemies, but I do have a nemesis.
What is it? Dost thou seek?
Is this like Covenants?
Seek soul power!
Yes, I do seek soul power. Forth,
touch the demon inside me.
That is,
That's the bad touch.
That's a weird pickup line. Thine own.
It's called a clit. Right. Okay, so...
So we want some more vitality.
Souls required. So yeah, we want some... Okay, let's get up to 10.
Do we want more luck? I never know what the deal with luck is, really.
Drop rate, physical defense, and plague resistance. Mm. Maybe later on. Magic power's pretty high already. Let's get 10 strength.
You want more strength.
So that we can maybe wield a couple things. Let's jump up to 10 endurance.
Oh, you're not being maxing enough, Matt.
I like to get to like a good baseline and then min max. I don't. Okay, so.
Let's put all our points into magic.
Let's just take a look at our.
Finish?
No, not yet. Alright. Okay. What's the scaling on this thing? Okay, it's got a D scaling for dex and an E scaling for strength.
Can we sell the stuff that we don't use?
Yeah, probably. Cool. I tend to like to keep things around, but yeah, sure.
Well, like the slave shield is clearly garbage. And we've got 2 mail breakers.
I do like maybe the scimitar might be a good option.
Yeah.
So this weighs 0.8, this only weighs 0.2 more than it. So okay. We can try switching to the scimitar.
So the mail breakers are lighter than the
Yeah, I guess so. God, this. I really don't like this. Switch to a scimitar for a bit. I didn't even check the actual, like, damage difference, which is stupid. Okay, so physical attack 80, 75. That's a little better. Okay, let's roll with a scimitar for a bit. Okay, you can't keep your thing down, but it is very.
Jab from a shield.
It looks like it might be more powerful.
Maybe a little bit slower.
I mean, but I
yeah. So hold on to the rapier. Maybe
yeah.
Sell the mail breaker to the bastard sword as well.
I shall.
Okay, let's sell everything to this guy. Yeah.
Oh, good day. I can.
Try and buy items.
I guess we can't.
Yeah, maybe we can. To Dreglings or something. Is there anything we want to get for them?
You can buy Crescent Moon Grass, that's nice. Edge Guards. Recover right hand weapons durability.
How much fresh spice do we have to recover mana points? We don't need a lot of it, but it might be good to have some.
Okay, shall I buy 2?
Sure. I think we have some already, but.
Okay. Short sword, battle axe.
Need a shield.
Weight 3.0. Again, I really wish you could compare.
Yeah.
Okay, weight is 3.0, physical attack is 65.
Do come back up!
Yeah.
The weight is 2.5.
Was it 65? So it's 0.5 heavier. And I think it had a little bit extra physical attack. I don't mind the buckler for now, I don't think. We'll probably come across good, powerful stuff.
Yeah.
Shall I upgrade? Let's see if I can upgrade anything.
Does anything need to be repaired? Is it either?
Ooh, I might.
Scimitar plus 1.
Shard of Sharpstone. We have two, and we have five. Yeah, let's do it. Cool. We got one of those. Repair equipment.
Cool.
All right, and our armor. I do like running sort of like a battle mage thing.
You come back alive. I need your business.
Or maybe just like maybe stepping up to like a light armor. Thou seek then rather than like cloth.
Leather armor.
Yeah. Okay, so we can bring up Kung next to two or three levels. So what do you reckon? More magic, spell memory. Magic is attack power. Intelligence is more intelligence. Since we can learn more spells.
Okay.
So, but those are pretty good.
I'm just thinking, how like min-max from like, do we want to lean into magic?
Okay, how about we go? Let's put a point into magic.
Okay.
Should we put one more point into dex, because that's our main scaling for melee?
Okay.
And one more we can put into. Should we put into vitality? Just get a little health.
Put one into intelligence, and then maybe one into vitality.
Oh, I actually have some. I actually have some soldier souls. So. Oh God, I hate these. Ooh, unknown hero soul. Okay, I'm gonna fucking equip those, because this is bullshit. Oh, is it already? Okay. Might be able to get another couple levels out of this, actually.
Yeah.
These people are like, you monster! Actually, they totally don't care.
No, I mean, world where all currency is souls.
Yeah, I guess. Ooh. That might be tradable for something cool.
You want to hold on to it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, often boss souls are, like, worth a decent amount of souls, but,
soul of the
right, so vitality?
Yeah.
Might get, we'll get another one, not quite two levels, so what do you reckon? Intelligence, strength. How about an endurance? A little, might be able to.
More stamina?
Bit more stamina, bit more blocking ability, maybe. Oh, that's really annoying.
Yeah.
I'll doubt mean that.
Okay.
So, I think this seems like a pretty good stopping point.
Yeah, it seems like a good stopping point for now.
Thank you, anybody that watched. I don't think there's anyone watching right now. And,
no, certainly not on the stream.
Thank you, anyone that's watching this on YouTube. Hopefully it like, all comes out all right. The audio is okay. This is our first time doing it, so hopefully we will get better from here.